All right, time to feature some Anna. Recording begins now.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
So time to show off a bit of Anna. Everybody watching this video, be aware that I suck as Anna. But I don't suck as much as I do when I play Winston.
I suck completely.
She's only my second worst character, maybe? Third worst?
What a horrible how badly we got our asses whipped the last couple games.
Yeah. It's a good thing we did those practice matches, because God, we were all sucking up a storm there, really. Probably me the most, though. I think Anna's really not for me overall, but gotta show the people some Anna. Is that guy sneaking around behind us? One of ours. There might be somebody sneaking up our ass.
Damn it, you soldier 70.
Oh, that was close. I love the way my grenade heals us and harms them at the same time.
I mean, that's the most useful grenade in history.
Yeah. It's pretty great. Also stops the enemy from being able to be healed for a while if they survive the grenade. And I think it only does like 100 damage, but... like, it's not the most powerful grenade ever, but it's great if there's a big battle going on and I can heal 3 people and harm 3 people at the same time.
Yep. You know, be better? Our team actually got there together.
Whoa, let's not get carried away.
I'm trying to run in and all.
Fuck you, Lucio. Oh, look, you can't heal anymore.
Sorry. Genji.
Ah, shit. Hey, Genji. Have fun. Ah, shit, monkey! Monkey!
I've been having to not just lay out a long stream of cursing.
I got monkeyed.
Oh my god. Fuck you, Winston.
I am injured.
You do that.
I think Anna's a pretty cool character, but she's just not my playstyle.
Nope.
Okay, somebody got Tracer. Awesome. There was a Tracer doing her job near our spawn point, but she's dead now. She'll probably do it again, though. You know, come to think of it, Anna's the only healer that doesn't regen health on her own. Because she's got that grenade that she can use instead. I think this was going so well, boss.
No, it doesn't look like it. First round. Lost. You know what I love about the people on this? The fact that it's capture the point and yet half the team you always see skirmishing outside of it.
Yeah. I mean, to some extent it depends who you are, but if you're a tank, you should be in the point. You know?
Yep.
Okay, if you're Tracer or Reaper or Genji, then you probably don't need to be in the point, but most other people... Or Widowmaker or a healer, but... like, any of the tanks should be in the point. Probably McCree and Mei should be in the point. Lucio's probably the one healer who should be in the point, because he has to be near people.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is like one of my worst heroes to play with.
I'm okay with him, I'm not great.
Let's do the healing!
Oh, there's Reaper.
Yeah, I helped.
Ah. No. Get away from me. People are attempting to murder me. I don't like it.
Damn it.
Shit. I can't get to the point.
Capital.
Fuck. Ah. No. Reap or no reap.
Healed up. Take your medicine.
I hear you. Mm-hmm. Stand near you.
Yep, I can hear your musics.
Whoa! Ow.
Oh shit.
Right up my ass. You're powered
up. Get in there. You're probably not the best person to ult, but damn it, we were under attack and you're the first person I saw. Anyway, if anybody doesn't already know by now, my ult makes people do more damage and take less damage for a little while. I don't know how long it is, I think it's pretty short. But still.
I was able to at least push the other person contesting out there before they killed me.
I've seen some beautiful, beautiful push clips.
Scratch, you'll be fine. Probably focus.
Where's the enemy? Okay, this is seriously making me nervous now.
Yeah, I know, right?
All five or six are gonna show up at once.
Well, my ult is ready. So.
Damn it. Mine's not because I panic used it earlier.
Oh, you look tired.
Ah, fuck. Shit! Three of them came in with their ults blazing. Son of a bitch.
Yep. I'm just watching two fucking Reapers. You know, Wraith form around each other like a fucking, you know, dance.
It's the new Cirque du Soleil. Dystopian Future Edition.
Take your mask.
Kegel, get your ass in there.
God, I'm so bad with the sleep dart. Yeah. No. Now. Oh god, I just got a lot of kill assists. I think I ulted our Reaper and he means to get a really gun to town on people. I've got like 5 kill assists in a row. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Scores
1-1. I kind of hope that the Reaper I ulted ends up getting play of the game because I want to see what he did. He killed a lot of people very quickly.
Or secondary is mostly a pushback.
Yours is entirely a pushback. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, this is a good map for it though.
This one with the giant hole.
I'm not sure if this version of it is, but all three versions of this map have, like, all of the Ilios maps have cliffs and shit. Two,
one. I completely forgot I can do wall runs. Capture the objective just fine.
Huh, it makes an extra sound effect when you're wall running. Nice. You actually get the roller skate noise. I have you covered.
Wow, all three on the right side.
God damn it. Fuck.
Yeah, I know how they killed me.
Ah! Shit! I got monkeyed again.
No, not again.
He made a monkey out of me! This is much better than a commander on the ground. Sorry, I just like making you suffer. Oh, that person just died.
Yeah, that person was me.
Yeah, there's too much shit going on, I couldn't tell who it was. Holy crap, there's a McCree on the team and it's not you! What's going on?
Oh, I'm sorry, you need healing? Okay, yeah, I will heal you once I'm done killing the monkey.
Yeah, seriously, right? Half the time I'm being distracted from healing people by panicking for my own life.
Like, these people are just fuck. Like, oh my god.
What? God damn it.
Okay, you know what? I'm going around.
I just lost so much health out of nowhere that I lost 3 seconds trying to figure out where the bullets were coming from. It'll take more than that to keep me out of the fight. That's an idea, D.Va. You need to be healed, so you should just go ahead and step out of my line of sight.
Well, I was close to capturing the objective. Decided to push their fucking, you know, chokehold gear back.
I can't get anywhere near the point anymore. Hey, that's Soldier 76 knows he has a rocket launcher to use. Unlike some other ones. Watching your back.
Fuck you, monkeys. Yeah. Washy, dishy, whatever.
Oh, the scorn. All of the scorn. This will only hurt for a minute. This is gonna suck. Nailed it. Nailed it. Play of the game. This is just
like
Day of the Rape Monkey, isn't it?
Feels like it.
And today, Winston earned the title of Rape Ape.
No one. I'm not voting for anyone. No. I saw you, Kegel. You were doing jack all at half the time.
Until that time that he killed 5 people in a row.
Yeah. Could have been doing more. Could have actually been trying to push the point instead of standing there and just kind of shooting downward most of the time.
Eh.
Stupid.
Sure as hell not voting for the enemy. I'll tell you that much.
Ego exercises and make you.
Just remember, if you're not voting Kegel, you're voting red. I don't want that tracer skin. He's a good one.
Traveling to Nepal. No, it's not his. Not his level fucking us. It's just us being crap.
Yep. Especially me. I'm a lot better with many other heroes, but what can you do? You gotta show people the Anna.
Yep. Now look, we have a 94 also on here.
Yep. We got a 94, and the enemy team is mostly, like, around 30 and 40. Stop fighting
for what you believe in. Okay, so this area is a little bit more chokeholdy, so I can do sniping a bit better.
Old lady punch, activate! I'll be watching your back out there for me. Then I have nothing to worry about.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective. Oh, wait. This is the wrong Nepal map.
It's funny how Dakota acts like we don't get these super crazy, mega awesome assholes in their team when he's not around too.
Yep.
Get in there.
Have a nap, D.Va. Oh, cool. I can still heal Reaper when he's wraithed.
Cool.
Fuck. Oh my god, that... Oh, shit. Enemy McCree's on a fucking rampage. That guy has some headshot skills.
Well, when you're playing McCree, you kind of got to develop that shit more.
Yeah, it's true. Watching your back. Man, the hitbox on my sniper is pretty forgiving, especially on healing. And go.
Get in there.
It's oh, that's not good.
It's
Hanu. I wasn't cut out for retirement anyways. Apparently it's 12 o'clock. Time for me to be dead.
Oh, sweet, I got at least 2 kills with that.
Yeah, get back
I'm
here.
I'm almost dead.
Ugh. Come back. Back. Ugh. Stop it. Stop fucking moving. I'm trying to heal you.
Where the fuck are you?
I was coming in from having just respawned and like, oh look, he's almost dead, let's heal him. You take a step to the left. Fuck.
They have a mate coming through.
Shit. I've got you in my sights. I love you.
Yes, we know.
I've got you in my sights.
I still like the fact that two of the ults in this game were inspired by cheat hacks.
Yep.
Such as the one that just killed me. For example. Yeah. Missed.
Yes.
I see my aiming capability with sleep darts is just as bad as my grapple hook one.
M-U. Oh, I thought it was May.
What?
Nope. That killed me. No, nope, it was McCree behind the May. Round. Holy one. Crap, we did it!
Woo! And there's Pharaoh like, but my ult was ready. I'm like, bye.
Like,
you really are a magical pony. Eat my Ashley. Well, I'd have to meet her first. Remember your training,
and we'll get through. I don't know, I'm not much of a cannibal, so...
Eh. Don't knock until you tried it. Did I ever tell you the story about the company that was trying to make tofu that tasted like human flesh?
No.
I don't know if it was a real thing or just a joke, but the idea being well, for people who are curious about what it's like but don't want to actually do it, so they wanted to make a type of tofu that had the flavor and texture of human. Funniest thing was they approached the advertising the guy who makes really awesome advertising slogans to try to come up with a slogan to advertise it.
Mm-hmm.
So they're calling it hufu for human tofu, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they go to this guy and he takes a couple days to think it over, and the slogan he comes up with was amazing.
What was it?
Hufu, it's the great taste of friends.
So I just realized this map is amazing for Lucio.
Yes. This just throw people off the map central.
I know.
And that D.Va does not know how to use her shielding. Ah, shit. Have that.
Get in there.
Shit. Of course. Fucking high noon again, of course.
I've come back from worse.
Now show them.
Okay. Just staying on healing.
Shit.
Over here.
That guy's coming up your ass in a second. Well, coming up the objective's ass. I don't know where you are.
Damn it!
I'll rest one fight.
They killed me finally.
They're taking the point. Time to get some kills.
Shit. Let's drop the beat.
Fuck.
Exactly.
That was a good move, May. I'll give you that.
It's just a scratch. She'll be fine.
Well, let's break it. Fuck you, Tracer.
God damn you. I think it's another Lucio.
That was a mistake.
Huh?
I went down to join you guys on the point and just find out that we lost the point and I was there alone.
Okay, there Lucio knows what he's doing. I have no fucking clue.
That doesn't sound encouraging for us.
It's not supposed to be encouraging for you. It's the truth.
The truth is not supposed to feel good. Fuck! Why are those guys always there? I gotta stop going that way.
Yeah. Tracer killed me by shooting me in the face. I saw.
God, their Soldier 76 is a jumpy bastard.
Yeah. Well, you don't have to worry about stamina running. Or jumping.
Too much Dead Island lately, huh?
A bit.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Well, now we're done. Whoa. Oh, poor Junkrat. Round two, loss.
I not... The D.Va back to the edge, but not off the edge.
That was funny. I got a kill during the endgame slowdown.
Nice. Yeah, I've gotten a couple of those because people just go, yeah, and let go of the thing.
I mean, it doesn't matter at all, but it's still fun. I chucked a grenade into the objective at the end, just for giggles. Junkrat D.Va. Aw, look at Dakota. He's so cute.
Oh.
Because he's D.Va.
Capture.
Wee. Oh god, this is one of my least favorite maps. This one is brutal.
Yep.
All the Nepal ones are pretty brutal, actually, let's be honest. Ah! Fucking Tracer. The bane of my existence. Yeah.
You're not getting rid of me that easily.
This objective has my name written all over it.
Gonna murder somebody.
Yeah? Good. It's your job.
Actually, my job is to heal.
Meh, it's part of your job.
I'm the fucking bard. I'm not supposed to be frontline fighting.
Why not? Bard's have a pretty good attack bonus.
Don't
Fuck, that guy's a good tracer.
Alright, time something different.
Just got a surprise alt enema.
I've got you in my sights.
Something different, as in the same usual shit. To keep me out of the fight.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Seriously though, I want to get in shape, mostly just to try and cosplay McCree here. Just so I can really have the gun, because I think it's kind of a cool looking revolver.
But who will Bug be?
She was talking about being Widowmaker.
Who the fuck is shooting me?
Which for me is perfectly fine if you dress up like Widowmaker. I almost said Whipplemaker.
Whipplemaker? Nipplemaker.
Yeah. But she was talking about, like, potentially doing that one, or...
Bringer of Nip. Oh, you
had. Ah, crap. I think that or Mercy. And I was like, I'm fine with Mercy, too.
I've got you in my sights.
Alright, so... The one that was inspired by cheating was... was not only the auto, you know, aim here. Were you talking about, like, Widowmaker's...
Yes. Okay. The see-through walls hack.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You're powered up. Get in there.
God damn, that guy is such a good tracer. I hate it. Hi, May.
Lights out. Yeah, great. Soldier 76 being an ass up there.
That was funny. May runs into the objective and has her back to me the whole time. Wonder if she even realized I was there.
To your benefit.
I mean, she couldn't have, because otherwise she would have been shooting me. It's about the first time I've run across somebody on the other team who didn't immediately know where I was.
Screen hacks.
Yeah. Widowmaker's hacking the screen again.
Well, me and Tinkinen, the tracer, killed each other.
That's the guy. Yeah.
He stuck me with a goddamn grenade. I shot him in the face. I think it's true romance right there, you know?
Absolutely. You're made for each other.
That asshole.
There you go. Ah! Fucking tracer.
Damn it, I thought it was far enough away.
No power down. Get in there. Ah, I ulted the wrong person.
God damn it.
Yeah.
I've got you in my sights. Clean sweep.
Damn it!
This still isn't quite as bad as the practice matches, though.
No, surprisingly enough, not.
That was even more brutal.
I'm just getting my ass handed to me.
Yeah. Five beeps. Now we're fucked.
Two. One. I'm gonna need, like, all the beers.
Yeah. Alright, well, there's Anna, and how bad I am at being Anna. See you later.
Fucking A. Oh, there's when me and Tracer killed each other.